bigger challenges, bigger twists, and a great big tent in the garden of ICA HQ.
What we're looking for is the ideal ICA recruit.
We'll do our best and stuff. And she was like, we won't do our best. She was like, we will win.
They are now going head to head for the title of ICA Recruit of the Year.
I think the little bit of competition makes it.
Josephine tried to give me a dead arm.
We have really put them through their paces.
Don't miss the grand final of ICA Bootcamp, Thursday at 9:30 on RT2.